statistic proves telekinesis is real to news reporter.
Innocent ones alone.